In this video, I'm going to explain anatomy of foot bones. As you see, there are many, many foot bones. So I will explain one by one. First bone is this one, this unique shape bone. This is talus. See, this is talus, which is under tibia. This bone is very important for ankle movement and foot alignment. Interestingly, talus does not have muscle attachment. This is very rare bone. This is talus. Beneath talus, this is calcaneus. This is heel bone. See, this is very big bone in foot. This is calcaneus. Let's go to tarsal bones. There are tiny bones in middle part of foot. In front of talus, this is navicular. This is navicular in front of talus. In front of calcaneus, there is cuboid, navicular, and cuboid. Navicular is on medial side. Cuboid is on lateral side. In front of navicular, there are three bones. These are cuneiforms. This is medial cuneiform. This is intermediate cuneiform. This is lateral cuneiform. Talus, navicular, three cuneiforms. Calcaneus and cuboid. In front of cuneiforms and cuboid, there are metatarsal bones. Metatarsal. See, this is very long bone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 metatarsals. In front of metatarsals, there are phalanges. Phalanges mean toe bones. Okay, this is big toe side. These are other 4 toes. Okay, this is proximal phalanges. Okay, proximal phalanx. And this is middle phalanx. And these are distal phalanges. Okay, big toe only has proximal phalanx and distal phalanx. Other toes have proximal, middle, and distal phalanges. Okay, big toe does not have middle phalanx. Let's review foot bones. This is talus beneath tibia. This bone does not have muscle attachment. Below talus, this is calcaneus. In front of talus, this is navicular. In front of calcaneus, this is cuboid. In front of navicular, these are cuneiforms. Medial cuneiform, intermediate cuneiform, and lateral cuneiform. In front of cuneiforms and cuboid, there are 5 metatarsals. In front of metatarsals, there are phalanges. Big toe only has proximal phalanx and distal phalanx. Other 4 toes have proximal, middle, and distal phalanx. As I said, there are so many bones in foot. Memorization of foot bones are so difficult at first time. But if you keep looking at me books and these kind of videos, I am sure you will memorize very, very well. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.